COVID-19 has shown the importance of bedside technology to keep patients, families, and clinicians safe and connected. OneView and Caregility have partnered to make inpatient virtual care simpler. Let's see how. Maria is in the hospital, recovering from an operation. Her clinician, Dr. Smith, wants to check in with Maria, but Dr. Smith is not on the unit. English is not Maria's primary language, so she will need a language interpreter. Using the iConsult app from her cell phone, Dr. Smith can easily look up Maria and initiate a secure video call into the room at the touch of a button. Maria sees the incoming call and answers. Dr. Smith adds an interpreter at the touch of a button. Dr. Smith speaks to Maria, and the interpreter translates to Spanish. Maria is recovering well. Maria wants to let her son, Christian, know that Dr. Smith is happy with her progress. Maria touches the button to start a family call, and a notification is sent to Christian. Christian gets a text message and a link to join the call. There's no app to download or meeting ID to remember. Christian is happy to see his mother is doing well. It's simple. No hardware to locate and pull into the room. No meeting IDs or passwords to remember. No apps for family members to download. It's secure, HIPAA-compliant virtual care at the touch of a button.